All right, let's go, guys. Let's make this a good one also. Drivers ready. Corner marshals ready. Drivers, keep it clean and listen for the sound of the tone. And we are off and underway. Keep it clean. Keep it clean. Great start, guys. Great start. Good job. Good job. Watch the triple, guys. Watch the triple. Careful, careful, careful. Oh, come on, guys. Come on. We had a good start there. Not even sure what happened. I just look up and there's cars everywhere. All right, here we go. Let's see. Oh, corner marshal in the middle. Corner marshal in the middle. Jumping out right now. Tyler Vick jumps out. Tyler Vick, your TQ of this class. Second place, J.R. Mitch. Third place, J.C. Johnson. And it's going to be John Lynch. Oh, corner marshal in the middle. Yard leader right now, Tyler Vick, J.R. Mitch, and J.C. Johnson. Top three breaking away right now. Top three breaking out as they go down that back straightaway into that first corner. Tyler Vick, J.R. Mitch, and J.C. Johnson. Here they come across the line, up and over the big triple, through the switchbacks, onto the tabletop turn, into that back straightaway. Your pace setter right now, Tyler Vick, into that first one, over the double. Here he comes into the infield. And across the line, Tyler Vick, 14.7, that last one, 14.5 for J.R. Mitch, 14.7 for J.C. Johnson. Your pace setter, Tyler Vick, here he is, car number one, bringing it by J.R. Mitch, car number three. It's 1, 3, 4, 9, and 5. So Luke Smith up into that number four spot. John Walensha, fifth. Stephen Hartson, sixth. Anthony Holstein, seventh. Evan Marginson, eighth. Tanner Denny, nine. Brent Thilke and Chris Gould. Leader, leader, leader. Where is it? Leader right here coming through. Careful. There we go. Sorry about that. I was looking at the screen. Tyler Vick coming across the line. Your pace setter, second place, is going to be J.R. Mitch. Where is J.R. Mitch? There he is down the back straightaway. It's J.C. Johnson now. So J.C. Johnson in that orange car bringing it across the line right there. J.C. sitting second. J.R. sitting third. The battle's for second and third. Watch out. Coming on the back straight, guys. Thank you. And then there's Luke Smith now up in the mix. So Luke Smith moving up right now. Oh, and Luke Smith gets by J.R. Put him around. There you go. So Luke Smith now up into third. And now Luke Smith up into second. So Luke Smith now second. As Luke Smith coming from the nine spot on the grid. Luke Smith now up in his second here in four-wheel drive modified. J.C. Johnson third. J.R. Mitch in the fourth spot. Fifth is going to be John Walensha. Then Anthony, Brent, Stephen, Evan, Tanner, and Chris Gould. Your pace setter right now is still going to be Tyler Vick. Oh, watch back straightaway, and it's clear. That was Evan Marginson upside down. Look at this. That's John Walensha and J.R. Mitch. Yeah, it was John Walensha getting by J.R. Mitch as they go down the back straightaway. John Walensha just getting by Mitch. And then he's got Tanner Denny, I believe. No, that's Brent Thilke. Brent Thilke will be the next one coming up. Or Anthony Holstein, sorry. Anthony Holstein up into that sixth spot. Everybody's so spread out here. Careful, watch out through the triple. Watch out through the triple. Watch out the leader. Watch out for the one car. Oh, corner marshal right there. Let's go. Let's go. Watch out for the one down the back straightaway. That's your leader. We'll let him go. There you go. Watch out that second place right there. Second and third. Watch out for the leaders. The leaders are coming up to the triple, guys. Right here. The leaders are on the triples. Hartson, just so you know, those are the leaders. Thank you. As they come to the back straightaway. Down the back straightaway they go. Top three. Walensha not too far behind, too. Watch out for Walensha. Walensha right there in the fourth spot. It's one. 4, 9, and 5. The order, guys, 1, 4, 9, and 5. They are out front. Walensha, J.R. Mitch also in it. So the top five right there together. Be careful of Mitch. Mitch is on the back straightaway. Oh, no. Mistake out of there by Smith. Smith will fall back to that fifth spot. Your pace setter, though, coming up to that back straightaway. Tyler Vick to the back straightaway. Down the back straightaway. Go. He's got J.C. Johnson to deal with. J.C. right behind him. Here they come through the center. Tyler Vick, J.C. Johnson. Third place is John Walensha. Fourth place is J.R. Mitch. Fifth place is a Luke Smith. We are down to 15 seconds, guys. 15 seconds. Your pace setter right now, Tyler Vicks, bringing it by. J.C. Johnson comes by. There's John Winship. Ooh, Luke Smith rolls it over. He was in that fifth spot. Oh, and then making a mistake is J.R. Mitch. Finish the lap. You're on, guys. Finish him up. Tyler Vick trying to bring home the win here in AMA number two, and he does. John Winship with the third spot right there. Luke Smith, fourth. J.R. Mitch, fifth.